Welcome to the play Fall 76 Wasteland DLC. So today, this is very special because today, so in the rest time I just finished all Beckett's mission because, well, it's too much. It's too much mission, so I don't want to be boring you guys. But so basically we take out the eye, torture people because, he tortured Beckett's brothers. Yes, that's happening. And so we finished the an eagle fly free. So right now, we're here to finish the final mission for Beckett. And we're gonna do this. And Ronnie decided to help us. So, guys, we got this. We got a lot of people to help us, actually. We kind of get a gang to help us. So let's do it, guys, let's do it. So this is, so after this question, this video will end. So this is because I don't want. So I hope. Oh, I'm so excited to see the final mission of Beckett. Alright, let's do it. Watoga Underground. Guys, let's do it. So let's get in, see what's happening. So I heard a little bit of gunshot outside, but I don't think this is matter with us, so. So we're in.
You're here. Now, it's a party.
Yep.
Is this the one you were talking about?
Yep.
Yeah, I could see Beckett doing something like that. Luckily for both of you, here you go. Key to this joint. Didn't come cheap, but since you're here to take down the claw, yeah, you better. My ass is
We know. Anyway, here's the plan. Ronnie's gonna head to the main garage. Now, in the meantime, we're gonna cut our way through the Eagles and head to the garage control room. One more thing.
I already told my gang. Any of them shoots the claw, they gotta answer to me.
All right.
All right, let's do it. So we are in control room to get door open. Easy.
Thank you.
Okay, so it's locked here. So wait, let's see. The barrage, let's calm down and then fight carefully. Take it! You gotta play a take it already! Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. This is bad. So, I think we go down here first? I don't know. Wow. Hold on, where it opened the garage door. Nothing is here. Nothing is here. So I think when you go down below. You're not stuck. Oh my god, I'm out of armors. So I definitely fix up my armors. Okay, so this is a little complicated. It's like mechanic space. Around. Okay, seriously, where is it? Okay, let's drink some water. Dude, this is so annoying. Where is it? garage door. Wow. Whoa, wait, hold on. Can we look at the map? No, not here. It should be around here. But doors. We can't even find a way out. Don't know why. Are we walking the wrong way at the beginning? That's what we do. So this is where we enter. So let's see. Hold on, I need to pick a perk. See the 4-4. That's the one that you can just show you the road with that. So what time we just go down here? It makes the last 2-0 difference. Why this door cannot open? This door definitely can't open. Are we stuck here? We're definitely stuck here. Oh no. Dude, what's going on? It's like, oh god, I can't even play. This is a really terrible. Oh wait, I think I know where it is now. Wait, did we get here before? That's what we do. That's what we did. Okay, we did come here. Oh, we didn't come here before. Wait. So we did it. That's the garage door, right? So we just found a way, guys. Dude, there's so much car here. You can build a car on me here. Yeah, Beckett can handle him. Yeah, Beckett definitely can handle him. Oh my god, this is so complicated, this map. My character is tired. I'm also tired. There's so much door here. Okay. We're definitely close. If there's a turn, it means we're close. I can't believe it. There's so much stuff here. Wow, what's going on? Dude, this car helmet is so huge. Terminal, where's the terminal? So we got a way out. We're definitely in the right way. Yeah, we're definitely in the right way, guys. Phew, so we made it. I don't know if something happened again. I'm feeling desperation now. This is a maze. What's happening to Blood Eagle here? Somebody killed him? Oh my god, I can't believe it. Can you believe it? Oh my god, you can't. Wow. Wow. Okay, so we just screwed up. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh, I don't want to run through that again. So, wow. Wow. Okay, so guys, this is the end of the video, so we screwed up. But the mission is still continuing, so that doesn't mean I'm gonna stop this video. It's just because I need to find a way to go back. Are you kidding me? Okay, but this battle where I'm still doing this side. Dude, this is so stupid. Alright, so I'll see you guys later. Now, you know what? Yeah, this will be a long video. Where is the other way? Is there any other ways to go? Because I'm sure there's definitely another way. Right? We shouldn't die there. Okay, we are. Hey guys, prepare for the fight. Oh, I need you. Yes. Reloading all of my weapons. So we are back to the game. Okay, I shouldn't stop this video, but this will be super long, I suppose. So we're back. Dude, really? The game is so stupid. Is that I can't even handle all of them. I don't want to run through that again, guys. So let's try not to. I mean, that is kind of normal in this game, but it's like, not anymore. You guys are still handling it. Jeez. See, without me, you can't do anything. Where's my grenade? Where's my 1,000 grenade? Thank you. You think you're strong, huh? You think you're strong, huh? What the?
That's right, Beckett. It's me, baby brother. Surprise.
Surprise. Oh my god. Oh
my god. No way. This doesn't make any sense. You're the claw? How is that possible?
Oh, Beckett. Always two steps behind. Racing to catch up.
It's the
claw lives within all of us, waiting for the moment it awakens. Tears its way through our flesh, only to burst forth anew.
Okay. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Listen to me. You gotta fight this. It's the Chems. They did something to you. Changed you. This isn't you, man. You can beat this thing.
The fight ended long before it began, sweet brother. It died when you left me in Foundation. Left me so you could seek the claw yourself. Draw was too much for you, wasn't it? The allure of power. Making you forget the past. Making you forget everything you love.
Look, man. I'm sorry, okay? I was wrong. I shouldn't have stuffed you away like that. We should have stuck together. It is all my fault. Come on, Frankie. Snap out of it. Okay, you are my brother, and I need you to come home.
Frankie, no. No, 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 no. Frankie's dead. You killed him.
This story, wow. I never think of that. Don't kill him, don't kill him, don't kill him, don't kill him.
I don't know what to do. I never expected it. I got a little friend. Oh my god, you're right. Let me talk to him.
Talk to him, talk to him.
Especially when you needed me the most.
大哥，你不知道这样会死。
No, no. It's not that easy, Beckett. The claw demands a high price for failure. The price is suffering.
Listen to me, Frankie. Do you remember when we were kids? We were playing near that bombed out factory in Maryland. Jumped out of nowhere and just surprised us. we ran. But then I fell into that ditch and twisted my leg like a dumbass, right? I told you, run. What did you say to me, man? Try and remember. No, Beckett, those moments. Dude.
Are you shaking your legs?
There's no claw. And there's no blood eagles. There's just me and you right now. Alright, so shut up and listen. After the dogs were gone and you reached into the ditch to help me out, what did you say? Tell me, goddammit, Frankie, tell me! No, I said.
Okay, it's worth it to walk through a long pass and do this.
I love you too, Beckett. And I'm sorry. Sorry for everything.
Nice.
I can't believe I was.
I knew you could do
this. Glad one of us. Well, if anything, I should be disappointed. And to make matters worse, I'm such a cheat. Okay, I'm gonna head back to your camp, alright? And I'll meet you there soon. Have a safe trip back.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Wait, can I talk to you?
It's like there were two voices in my head.
Dome cookie? Woohoo, this is so harsh, guys. Oh my god. Can we just walk this through? Listen, guys, after this long pass, I think I deserve some prizes. Seriously, I think I deserve some prizes. Okay? I'm serious. It's such a long battle. I lost two armors, and I think I did deserve some armors, or some power armors, or some. There's a Blood Eagle power armor. I feel like I seriously saw one, like I could. So I think I should see it. Where is it? Yeah, a Gatling laser? This is 40, level 45. You know, I'll have it. For my own sake, it can't get worse, can it? Mm-hmm. So, Brother Union, boof, yeah. So, I know it's just a camp, so, yeah. What's a Dome Maker key for? But I think it would be useful. I have a dictionary cure, so yeah, I'm totally fine, actually. He's looking for Sage. I think it's Paige. I think it's Sage. Yeah, I think Sage can heal him. I hope. I don't know. It's speak with Beckett. Oh my god. Are you bloody trying to get your boss back? Come on, he is not suffering, he's feeling great right now. Three stars. Final word! Holy cow, what is it? We got a legendary. I'm accepting that. I'm serious. This is exactly what I want from this mission. A legendary weapon. Yes, we got it, guys. So how's the final word, by the way? Ignoring 15 hours, oh my gosh, 25% fire, faster rate, 250% resistance while reloading, wow. Guys, maniac weapon this is. So, this is the end of the video, I think. So, this is the end of the video. I need to pack up my armor, I need to fix a lot of things, of course, as you see. So, I'll see you guys later in a later video. This is being a boring and exciting mission, you have to say. And here we go, guys. See you guys later.